Our solar system was even colder and darker than it is today. And yet, these were the perfect conditions for the birth of a star. At temperatures close to absolute zero, the force of gravity began pulling dust and gas together into a massive cloud. The cloud collapsed inwards, crushing itself into a glowing, hot ball of gas. A protostar. Like Wattini, this star in the making had a ferocious hunger, pulling in so much gas that jets of hot matter were propelled from its poles, stretching out light years into space. The infant star continued to grow for 30 million years. Until finally, it became hot enough to generate power all on its own. Our sun. Its golden rays have now shone brilliantly and steadily for 4.6 billion years. It's just one star in a galaxy of billions. And yet, it is a most special one, because it is the one that delivers heat and light to this incredible, vibrant planet.